Living with bus shelters are really important as part of our wider vision for the city, because we really know that we need to promote biodiversity in the city, promote pollinators, but also we need to promote bus use. And I think what these bus shelters, as well as promoting biodiversity and being populated by bees, they will help us get the bus shelters be populated by more bus users as well. So we're really excited about that. The response to these shelters has been amazing. What we can see is people really looking at what we're doing, seeing that we are taking action where people want to see action taken, and we're not only improving the environment, we're improving how our city looks as well.
I think it's lovely. Anything to add a bit of nature to the area.
I think it does make it stand out a bit more, making it seem like buses are a greener solution.
It adds that character, adds that charm, it just adds that like little bit of rawness that I think people need in cities.
It's everyone's responsibility to try and be greener and more sustainable, but I think it's important for the council to lead by example.
It's quite bold, and I think it's unique of Leicester, and I'm proud for it to be the first time in Leicester.
It's always great to be the first at anything, but we're able to really promote environmental issues, we're able to promote biodiversity, and hopefully others will follow our lead.